Hey guys, what's up? Kina Pop here, and welcome back to another video in Dragon Slayer. And out of episode, as you can see, I did a little bit of work. What I did was I grabbed some gravel. I got some way more food because I was already out just for mining. I got some coal, and I got two furnaces. I made a chest for all the valuables. And guys, because I died in lava, I decided to just get the obsidian out of episode, so y'all want to see that. And what I'm going to do in this episode is I'm going to grab this. Grab 10 of this. And then 4 of it. There. I'm going to leave 8 in here. Because that's what we're going to be working on today. Let's see. Wait, hold on. We need what should I use? I'm going to use andesite. Let's see. I believe it's 22. Obsidian, andesite, then let's go in here, and voila, nether portal. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to light up the portal in the morning. What we're going to do is we're going to take this gravel. If you're wondering what that 4 obsidian is for, you will see in a minute. I don't have any sugar cane. Oh yay, I got a flint. Put that away. Let's craft, I believe. It is, nope. It's in shears, I forgot. And 3, 2, 1. Voila! So let's throw this in here. And before I go into the nether, I'm going to quickly try to find some sugarcane so I can make a book. You'll see why in just 1 minute. I just need a few things of sugarcane. You know, we don't need it right now. I'm just going to drown myself. Guys, if you hear me laughing in the background or any noise in the background, it is my sister Firefox. So since I cannot find sugarcane, I'm just gonna put that in there. Right. I know this won't really help, but we'll make some armor. Make some extra boots. Just in case it's good. Let's go into the nether. Sorry guys if you're wearing headphones, because this is going to be really loud. Should've brought a go. I do not know why I'm hitting the back of the shovel. just gonna run. I'm just gonna run. I need another fortress. I'm fast. Let's grab all this quartz for experience. Guys, if you didn't know, nether quartz is the best way to get levels because it gives you a lot of XP with just mining one thing. With the one bit of ore. I need levels. I need to get at least a level 30 so I can get a level 30 on my sword. But that is not why I came to the Nether. Do not punch the pigmen. Do not punch the pigmen. Yes, I'm right by. Yes, there's a wither skeleton. Guys, I'm sorry, but I really have to quickly fly so that I can do this. I know this is cheating and all, but no head. Get to a safe spot.
I swear I'll kill you.
Die, please. Guys, back to the Nether. Instead of Back to the Future. That's awful. Let's quickly fly. That looks like a staircase. That's a lot of places. There's two places, a skeleton, two wither skeletons. Wait, there's two skeletons, regular skeletons as well. Okay, I have a blaze rod, close to me, and that's pretty much it. Guys, I'm gonna get the inner pearls out of episode. I'm gonna go a separate direction. Three spawned at once. Come on, give me a wither skull. I'm done with the Nether for now. I'm gonna take it. No, I did not mean to press that. I'm gonna take it fine. Let's make a chest. Guys, in another episode, I'm going to kill some Endermen so we can get the Eyes of Ender. Let's see, so we're gonna need 12 for the portal, so then one for the inner chest. So that's 13. So let's put all the stuff we got from another besides the coal, because that doesn't really count. Because you can get that. Anyways. Ow. That hurts. Let's see. Guys, I'm going to just about end this episode here. Hope you enjoyed. See you guys next time. Bye.